So guys, we're going to be doing another unboxing video with a fun box monthly subscription box, which is the... Start with this, which looks... It's an art magazine. Open this up. Gift voucher. Element sticker. A big one. Looks like another gift voucher. A post label thingy. One of the stickers. Okay, I got quiet. Grip gum. Basically, you put this on your grip and it cleans it. Oh, look, a chocolate bar. But it's actually wax.
This dude smelled it even though he knew what it was. Wow.
Skateboard wax. And, let's see. A sticker. Angry Bird sticker. Shoelace belt, and last thing is one of these camera holder thingies. I don't know what they're called exactly, and you use them like this to film skating. You could use it kind of for vlogging if you did it like this, but it doesn't look the best. I've been waiting to get one of these. This is the last one I'm gonna get. I've been kind of like hoping that I'll get these, and that looks like it's it. Let's go an overview. So I got this, which is a Hot Shot. I'm going to start saving stickers, and I'm only gonna put this on, and that's about it, because I want, and maybe the element sticker, because I don't want that on my skateboard. Actually, yeah, I don't want this whole thing on there. I'm just gonna put these two on my new skateboard. So I gotta bring all these items outside. This goes in my filmer box. Sticker, which I could probably put outside. This could go on the sticker wall. This could go on the sticker wall. And then save these. This could go in my skate box. And these go in one of the fun boxes. So let's put the stuff on the sticker wall. So here is the sticker wall. I think I'm gonna put the element sticker around here. Sorry, I'm covering the old shout out. Let's actually put this one on first. I know where I'm going to put it. By all the other skaters. I'm going to get your feet. I'm going to get your feet. You already know that we got the fun box today, and I'm gonna be doing the unboxing, and then tomorrow I'm gonna be doing the grip gum stuff. So yeah, basically I got this holder thing. I know it's not the best, and I'm going to put my tripod on it and use this as the clamp, because my other clamp is like not tight enough, so I can barely like shake it or anything, and this is very unstable, so I'm gonna go put it on and then I can show you guys, and I'll show you guys what I mean by the clamp is like unstable, where only it's hard to do this one-handed, this only like stretches out like that, so I'm gonna add this as the clamp, and I'll show you guys what I mean, because it actually clamps down, and I'll show you right now. This actually clamps down, like you screw that in, and it clamps down, and then the other one, it just kind of goes in like that, so yeah, I'm gonna add this onto it. This is gonna be a problem, it's like, because it kind of bulges out. But it's actually a good thing because I can connect my mic to it. Because it's like right here. I'm actually touching it right now. It's like a perfect like thing. It kind of looks like a mic. But I could also attach my mic to it right here. And like have it actually decently look good. And so yeah, basically I'll show you guys this thing like by itself. Like with it on it. So I can also get low clips when I take, if I bend this up. And I can get low clips like that, or I can also vlog, like if I need to, I can vlog like this with my hand up there, or like when I'm trying to look down at stuff, I can do, hold it like this, or like this, or when I need extra like stability, I can hold it with both things, and I don't have to worry about dropping my phone, because it's like really stable, and you can clamp it like you can clamp it pretty tight, like I'm clamping it, and this thing is called a Hot Shot, so if you want to go get one of these, you can get it on, what is it called, it is called www.funbox.com, you can go get it on there, and I just remembered I forgot to show you the sticker wall, and my dog's up there, which I can use the Hot Shot for, or holding it up even higher. Or at a better angle that would work the best. So I'm going to show you guys my sticker wall. Actually, using my Hot Shot while doing this, I added this sticker right here. This one right here. Sorry. And also this Element sticker over there. Looks like it's growing pretty good. Growing pretty good, I mean like, it's like getting bigger and all that. And also, this clamp right here is very good because it can go to any phone size, so if I need to like use my mom's phone for like clips or something, or I need to use my dad's phone or something like that, like we can have multiple like angles because this is kind of like an extra tripod almost, and like yeah, so basically I'm trying to give you a high five but it's hard to see in the camera shaking her hand. So yeah, basically, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure to... I already said that. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Turn that notification bell on so you guys get notifications every time I upload a video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Like, subscribe, and bye.